Welcome back to Friday Night Rivalries, folks. Our first game of the evening features number one versus number two teams in the triad. Number one Ragsdale comes in off of a huge victory over the Northwest Guilford Vikings in the HACO. This is the first time they met since then, and it was a big victory for Ragsdale. Northwest is about revenge, or Ragsdale says, is it going to be repeat? Ragsdale comes in led by Mariah Frazier and Faith Price. They've been doing it all this year, and we look for another big game out of both of those young ladies. For Northwest, Kayla King is coming back and playing her first game since the HACO. Also, Megan Harkey, their center, is doing big things. And thirdly, Reagan Cargo is putting up big numbers for Northwest. So Northwest looks to get back on track, but I tell you what, it's going to be a good one. Stay tuned for all of the highlights right here on Friday Night Rivalries.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the post-game show for our first game. And guess what? Northwest Guilford made a statement tonight, winning the game 42-23 and only giving up 9 points in the second half to Ragsdale. So I tell you what, they put their stamp on this game. And Reagan Cargo, 17 points. Kayla King, 7. But both of them go over 1,000 points for a career tonight. And I tell you what, it was a great ball game. Northwest showed you why they're the defending state champions. So Northwest wins 42-33. Stay tuned for our next ball game right here on Friday Night Rivalries.
Thank you.
Friday Night Rivalries. I'm your host, Walter Johnson. It's the post-game show, and what a game we had tonight. Ragsdale came off with the victory, and they got the balance that they needed. They were led by Devin Boykin with 22, Brian Wall with 15, and Jordan Jones with 14. And they needed it all because Dean Riber of Northwest had 27 big points and showed he's one of the best players in the state of North Carolina. But in the end, it was the balanced attack of Ragsdale that led them to victory, 67-58. Thank you for watching Friday Night Rivalries, and as always, stay tuned for more great action right here on GCS TV 2 and www.tenwebtv.com.